An urn contains 5 red and 7 green balls. 5 red and 7 green balls. A ball is drawn at random and skull is noted and its color is noted. The ball is placed back into the urn along with another ball of the same color. The probability of getting a red ball in the next draw is option A 65/156, option B 67/156, option C 79/156, option D 89/156. Here, if you draw the ball, there are two possibilities. The ball may be getting red ball may get or green ball may get. What is the probability of getting red ball? 5/12. First of all, getting red is 5/12. Okay, if the ball getting is red, then the adding ball also will be red. Then in the urn, there will be 6 red balls and 7 green balls. Total balls are 13. And getting red ball next, second time getting red ball is, the chance is 6/13. Because in first attempt, the drawn ball is red means the adding ball also will be red. So then 6 red balls will be there. So 6/13 is the getting a chance of red ball. Plus, suppose if first ball drawn is green ball, what is the probability of that? Actually, 7/12. Then added ball will be green ball, then green balls will be 8 and red balls will be 5. So total 13 balls. Out of total 13 balls, 5 red balls will be there. So in second draw, getting red ball is 5/13. So this is the total probability, that is 30/12 into 30, 156 actually, plus 75/35/156, that equal to 65/156. That means the probability of getting a red ball in the second draw is 65/156. Option A is the correct one.